That's so awesome.
Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. I wonder what car Terrence is going to come in.
Let me describe. That's a great question.
What car is Terrence coming?
Let me describe Israel as a fighter. He's that kind of guy, Sergio. We call him Blue Chip. Punch that clock and go to work. He ain't coming in here for no nonsense. He don't care about who you are, what you got to do. He going to his machine, and he going to go to work.
Listen, man, I've been in camp with you and your father, and I know what that means. I mean, there's no messing around with the bootstraps. Absolutely. It's go to work. We don't want that flashy stuff. I mean, he's forced to come out in the flashiness, ran out the Mustang, but that's not him. You can see it. He just wants to get in there and fight. He trained. He's prepared. He has all the backing in the world. Now it's just time to sell the fight and shine.
Is Terrence Crawford that guy as well?
No. I would
No, is Terrence Crawford the guy that cooks in and goes to work as well? Is he not similar?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's why this is going to be a great fight. Again, you look at 40-0 versus 10-0, and it doesn't look right.
Yeah, think of it deeper.
Here is the undefeated, reigning and defending WBA Super Welterweight Champion of the World, Israel the Dream Madrimov.
Israel Madrimov on the biggest stage of his career, up against the biggest challenge of his career. And I almost feel like he's ready for this challenge. Seems like he's built for this challenge. And by God, it's going to be a challenge come Saturday.